Hello friends, this is Valbel from Christ Healing Center here in Durban, South Africa. You know, many have been asking me to share my biography, and I feel it's good that you know about my life and this amazing journey and calling in the Lord. My name is Val Wolf. I was born in 1973 on the 30th of March in Addington Hospital here in Durban, South Africa. My parents divorced when I was only a few days old. My mother raised my brother and myself in Glenwood, which is really just a suburb outside, it's like the first suburb just outside of Durban city centre. I studied opera at the Durban Technicon Music School back in the 90s and desktop publishing. And after that, I worked for a printing company and then briefly at accountants. So in 1995, at the age of 21, I married Eugene Wolf from Poundtown area, and we have been married now for over 25 years, and we have two wonderful children, Jason and Lauren. Jason's 20 and Lauren is 17. I attended the Anglican Church and sung as a head chorister for many years until the Lord called me into the full-time ministry in 2006. So I left my job in April 2006 to seek the Lord for my own healing, as I had actually been suffering from a streptococcus pneumonia virus my entire life, which really resulted in chronic sinusitis. And as I sought the Lord in His word, in spirit and in truth, I was healed, delivered and set free. And so my ministry began. So friends, in 2015, unfortunately, my brother passed away in Australia from depression and rejection of a father. So it hasn't been an easy journey at all. In fact, on my part, I had to learn to forgive my father, and as a result, I was healed. So the anointing is directly from the Holy Spirit. God gets all the glory and all the praise for everything. And if I must boast, it can only be in the Lord and for what He has done. So what you see in our services is not by might or power, but it is by the Spirit of God. Hallelujah. So God is the one who anoints and guides our destinies, and it's an honor and a privilege to flow in the anointing. And Jesus is everything to me. He is my all in all. And many have judged, but you know, I've been quick to forgive and just to leave them in God's hands. Friends, we are known by our fruits. You don't have to go anywhere for anointing. Hallelujah. Jesus was very clear that we are just to seek first the kingdom, and all these things would be added unto us. And this is so true in my case. So friends, when we act in faith, there are no limitations to where God can take you. And you know, if you're willing to go the distance, to go through the pit on the way as Joseph did, and seek the Lord alone and not look to the world, you will see His glory manifested in the way that the Lord has called you. So that's an encouragement to everyone who is starting out in the ministry to seek Him. Friends, there is a concern, and I really want to clear up any confusion surrounding this membership area here on YouTube, as it speaks of memberships where content is only available to those who join. And this is, in fact, another way to donate to the ministry. It is not a secret club, as some think. It's really just a way of sharing our resources, as we would have them on the store of our website. It's a way of donating in love. I also want to make a statement that no one pays for healing and deliverance. Jesus paid for that on the cross. Everyone is welcome to freely come and attend a service. And friends, like any other church or ministry, we do have a donation box. We take up an offering. You know, we have a PayPal account, we have Western Union options, a First National Bank account that is audited, but no one is, you know, obligated to give at all. And I want to clear this up, as there have been some unkind words from well-meaning, uninformed people. Nothing is sold in the ministry. All is received through donation, and God sees the hearts in all of this. So with the membership area, you can leave at any time and no one is pressured in any way. Or you can donate for 1 month, listen to the teachings, and then leave. Hallelujah. You know, you can see it as a way of giving a monthly offering to the ministry and continue from month to month. That would be awesome. Hallelujah. So by doing so, this provides support to our ministry, and we've been purchasing wheelchairs for the elderly and helping with food parcels and outreach around Durban here in South Africa. And we're hiring venues for healing and deliverance services around the country. And this is another way, friends, just of giving, that helps us to reach out to so many that are in need of deliverance prayer. So these teachings that are available to you are indeed a great resource that will help equip and prepare believers who are called to the healing, the prophetic, the deliverance ministry, to really just to go out into all the world. And it will really equip you to do what the Lord has called you to do. I'm going to be uploading many videos that speak about moving in the deliverance ministry and situations that I have been through that have really equipped me to move in the anointing of God by His grace. So alternatively, friends, you know, you can become a monthly giver by contacting the ministry on info@christhealingcentre.co.za. You know, we really want to grow this ministry and to travel the world. And we have a wonderful vision, really, to purchase a property for Christ Healing Centre where people both locally and internationally can come along for prayer. So, friends, you know, look, if this sounds good to you, hit the join button on our channel page. And if not, that's fine. Stay subscribed. We have hundreds of teaching videos on deliverance that are publicly available to everyone. So I just want to thank you all, and even, you know, the members that we have now. I'm so thankful for those who just want to freely give this way. It's really wonderful, and it surely is helping us move ahead as a ministry. So friends, God bless you. This is my biography. This is just a little bit about me, friends, and praise the Lord. So let's not be judging in any way, friends. If you feel uncertain about the ministry in any way, why don't you pray to the Lord? He'll show you in dreams and visions. Hallelujah. You know, it's only the truth that's going to set us free. Praise the Lord. Well, God bless you, and thank you so much for watching. Hey friends, thank you so much for watching this video. You can visit our website on www.christhealingcentre.co.za for more details about attending a service or school. Be sure to sign up to our newsletter and become a monthly giver, or simply donate to the ministry via PayPal. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and share this video with others. God bless you.